फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज राकेश शर्मा एंड यू आर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल. सो वेलकम इन माई यूट्यूब चैनल. इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल टू लेट देन प्लीज सब्सक्राइब इट सो दैट यू कैन गेट नोटिफिकेशन ऑफ माई न्यू वीडियोज. एंड इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम इन मैथमेटिक्स और यू वॉन्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड एनी टॉपिक इन मैथमेटिक्स देन प्लीज राइट इन कमेंट. आई विल बी श्योरली हेल्पिंग यू. लेट स्टार्ट आर टूडेज वर्क. दिस इज क्लास 9 मैथमेटिक्स लाइन्स एंड एंगल चैप्टर एनसीईआरटी. Example 8. In figure, the sides AB and AC of triangle ABC are produced to point E and D respectively. If bisectors BO and CO of angle CBE and angle BCD respectively meet at point O, then prove that angle BOC is equal to 90 minus half of angle BAC. So in this question, it is given that in triangle ABC, BO and CO are the bisectors of these two exterior angles. So it means if BO is the bisector of angle CBE, then angle 1 is equal to angle 2. And if CO is the bisector of angle BCD, then angle 3 is equal to angle 4. So, what we do? First of all, to prove this question, we will write angle 2 in terms of Y and angle 3 in terms of Z. And then apply angle sum property in triangle BCO. Again, I repeat, what will be our steps? Our first step will be to write angle 2 in terms of Y and angle 3 in terms of Z. And then apply in triangle BCO angle sum property. And let's solve now. So we will write given also, and to prove also, in to prove we'll write BOC angle is equal to 90 minus half of angle BAC. So write proof. So in proof, first of all, I write, since BO and CO are bisectors of angle EBC and angle DCB, so angle 1 is equal to angle 2 and angle 3 is equal to angle 4. Now we will write 2 in terms of Y. So let's start. Angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle Y is equal to 180 degree, because these are the sum of the angles on a straight line. So I write here reason, sum of angles on a straight line. So now I'll write angle 1 as angle 2 only, because both are equal. So I can write angle 1 as 2 because I have to write angle 2 in terms of Y. So write angle 1 as angle 2. So angle 2 plus 2 plus Y is equal to 180. So here you can write the reason for this, because angle 2 is equal to angle 1. And here it becomes 2 angle 2 plus angle Y is equal to 180. So 2 angle 2 is equal to 180 minus Y. And this 2 will go down here, it will divide these two, so half of angle 180 minus Y. So you can write here angle 2 is equal to half of 180 is 90 minus half of Y is Y over 2. So similarly, we will do in this side also. We will write angle 3 in terms of Z. So I start from here, angle 3 plus angle 4 plus angle Z is equal to 180 degrees. Same reason we will write, sum of angles on a straight line. So I write here, now I'll do here angle 4 we will write as angle 3 only, because I have to write angle 3 in terms of Z. So write angle 4 as angle 3. So it becomes angle 3 plus angle 3 plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. So it will be 2 angle 3 is plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. So it becomes 2 angle 3 is equal to 180 degree minus Z. So angle 3 is a half of 180 minus Z. So this 2 will go here becoming half. So you just further solve this. Half of 80 is 90 and half of Z is Z over 2. So say it as equation number 2. And for this equation you write equation number 1. So now I will apply angle sum property in triangle BOC. So using angle sum property in triangle BOC. So write here angle sum property. angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle O is equal to 180 degree. 2 plus 3 plus O is 180 degree. So write angle 2 as 90 minus y by 2 from here, from 1, and from 2 I'll write angle 3 as 90 minus z by 2. So angle 2 becomes 90 minus y over 2 plus angle 3 becomes 90 minus z over 2 plus angle O is equal to 180 degree. Now come on this side. So it becomes 90 plus 90, 180. So it becomes 180 minus y over 2 minus z over 2 plus angle O is equal to 180 degree. So now 180, 180 cancel. Now it becomes angle O is equal to, take this these two terms to the right hand side. It becomes plus y by 2 plus z over 2. So take 2 common here, 1 by 2 sorry common. So it becomes y plus z. Write it as equation number 3. Now we will write y plus z. From this triangle we know by angle sum property x plus y plus z will be 180, so y plus z will be 180 minus x. So I write here in place of y plus z 180 minus x. So first of all, I write in triangle ABC by using angle sum property, I write x plus y plus z is equal to 180 degree. So I need to find y plus z. So y plus z is equal to 180 minus x. So this is equation 4. I'll put equation 4 in equation 3. Means I have to write in place of y plus z as 180 minus x. So O angle is equal to half of, in place of y plus z I write 180 minus x. So open this 1 by 2. It becomes half of 180 is 90 minus half of angle x. Or angle O I write BOC is equal to 90 minus half of, in place of angle X I write angle BAC. Hence proved. Thanks for watching.